Are we good to fire?
So, good suggestion from Blue FTL to use grenade launch smoke on this approach.
Good hit.
Yeah, use whatever you got.
Raven, stand by for 9-1-er. Get on this rock a bit, Brave, you might get fucking pinged, though.
Oh, Zalpha, we're set, ready to roll.
That bunker's gonna murder us.
Raven requesting GBU-12 through IP Delta.
That bunker's down, super. We just dropped a bomb on it.
Final attack heading is 154 distance from
the
IP
down the other end. That's...
We're handling that now.
Yeah, we're about to do that now.
Elevation is 8. Description of target is enemy bunker, MG emplacement. Grid is 1, negative. Grid is 085177, TGT marker. Mark type is a laser. Location of friendlies are 600 meters northwest. Egress is northeast. How copy?
Is that inbound?
Alright, turn. Oh.
All teams start advancing to the bottom of the hill. Hold on the edge of the river.
Alpha, start advance now, southeast.
Turn your laser on, Brave. Raven 1, yep. Follow in on laser marker.
I'm advancing.
Apologies,
with the team.
Raven 2.
Follow up when you can.
Copy. Apologies, Raven 2, this is Vandal. Your marker is not on the map.
Squad in the open across the river, around the bunker. Eyes on.
Get blue to cover.
Is that striking bound still?
This is Alpha, we're down the bottom of the hill. Gonna keep one team back while one team swimming across, just so we do have some firepower out if we get stung.
Yeah, copy that, Alpha. Clear to start crossing the river, just don't advance too far past the other side of the river until this strike happens.
Roger. Man, this is Alpha, we're across, over.
Copy. Command is across.
Our orders, we pushing up or?
Let's wait for Charlie.
Copy that.
Are you guys maintaining up there?
Yeah, we're calling in a strike on the southeastern machine gun bunker.
Shit. Hurry up. Because we need you guys are starting to move.
Command Alpha.
Go Alpha.
There is just a report that machine gun nest up in the south hill is still active. Over.
I have two members who want to do their own thing.
Yeah, copy that. If that becomes a threat, just shift east more, try and get away from it.
Copy that.
If that machine gun nest up on the hill does light up, just start pushing east into cover, away from it. Are we set?
ETA on strike.
Stepping off in a minute, guys. Just get ready.
Stand by, suits. Raven's not responding.
Charlie set, we're ready to move.
What the fuck is that? You see him, Suze? That guy there?
Alpha set.
It's friendlies, it's Charlie.
Yeah, but he's just like chugging along to the front.
If you got no contact with him, wave him off because we're going in. All teams advance.
Alright, let's go. Advance forward.
The town's clear. You can go into the town.
Oh, instantly.
It's kicking off.
The fire.
Gonna get mowed down, boys.
Vandal, we copy.
This is Vandal.
Any QRF, bring them up the river. Put them on the river line behind us. Any QRF that needs to come in, get them on the, bring them up the river line and put them in just behind us on the river.
Copy.
Nice strike on the hill. I was worried about that.
Charlie looks to be one strong and looks like I'm about to bleed out.
Copy that, Charlie. If you can pull back to the river, I'll see if I can get a guardian back there for you. Brave, I need you down here. We need QRF in here, ASAP.
Yeah, it's coming as soon as possible.
Alright, I'm the last remaining blue member. Hey, Suits.
Hey.
Fuck down.
Is that MG down to the east?
I don't think so.
Man, this is Alpha. We are still 5 strong on the western corner of the compound.
Copy that. If you can make entry, continue on.
Copy that. We'll reorg and we'll start moving. Command Alpha, we'll step off in about 30 seconds.
Crossing the river now, Suits.
Yeah, copy that. When you go on this side, can you just go like northeast down, see if you can find any Charlie guys that have survived and wounded?
Are these Charlie members going to be near the shore or further inland?
I did tell them to head to the shore, but they may not have made it. They were bleeding out.
Command, did you take that guy down on the road?
Yeah, he's down. I'm going to stay out here and cover the road if you can get in.
Yeah, copy that. We got wounded. We're just trying to get in. We just got wounded every time they run out.
Charlie here in QRF.
Charlie, if you want to come around to the western side, like Alpha's route, and coming that way, I'm not sure what's down on your side. Copy my last, Charlie. QRF.
I should be good to go, mate.
Left missile going.
Charlie, QRF, come west along the river and come in via Alpha's route. Do you copy? Over.
Charlie copies all. Moving west along the river.
Yeah, you should be right to push up to me with that QRF now, bro. Oh, you found him? Cool, cool.
I meant dead, not alive.
Alrighty. Not the remaining, the
yep,
remains. I like that one.
I'm stuck behind a rock on the other side of the road. If I move, I'm gonna die.
Pop some smoke for you. Who's that there? Is that Alpha or?
This is part of Alpha. We know where this
Yeah, just push in, yeah.
Charlie in contact to the southwest.
As in out in the field, southwest?
No, as in out in
town,
southwest.
Town to the southwest.
Right here.
With
in the buildings.
Yeah, copy that. There's probably a checkpoint up there or something.
There's a brief
do you want to proceed in into this compound and see if you can locate this HVT?
Charlie copies.
Vandal, you copy? Vandal with sword to copy. Just watch out that road, Brave. They keep coming out of that town down there or around the corner.
Yep.
Sword, send it.
If you can direct Raven to the town to our southwest, just fucking annihilate it.
Copy that.
I don't need extraction yet, but once we get this HVT, we're going to extract out of here as quick as we can.
Copy that.
It'll be on the beach. We'll run back to the beach or the river. Anyone ever runs in front of this bunker, say get fucking shot at big time.
Man, this is Alpha. Blue team is moving into the two-story.
Yeah, engage.
Shed compound. My red team is moving to the southern wall, down through the tents. Over.
Yeah, copy that. If Alpha, you want to take southern side and move east, and Charlie take northern side, move in east. Keep the separation.
Sword, say again.
Is that right, Alpha? Are you on that? Are you looking to go to that eastern side, or you guys can sort it out? I haven't got eyes in there, so just don't shoot each other.
Bet you they're gonna block the HVT. There's another one, he's in the doorway on the other side of the road.
With the house or the backyard? Oh, yeah, seen.
It's where that sandbag position is, yep. He went down, there's more coming up the road as well.
Man, this is Alpha. We have VIP on Calrissian's position. Secure it, over.
Oh, there's more of them.
All teams start extracting back to the river. Shit!
Holy shit.
The fuck was that? Yeah,
headshot.
That
was God damn it, I was just about to pull the trigger on my maw.
If you look from Overlord's perspective, he's looking through his laser designator, you see this tank just moving up the road.
He could have told us.
We didn't
he's not looking at it, look. He
off.
Can't see it. He's too busy looking through the laser designator.
Oh, yeah, he's designating something. Damn.
Damn it.
It went past the seat, so I thought, oh, the
yeah, I seen it, I'm like,
gone
oh
forward,
shit.
And then you just get
I just got mowed in the back of the head. That's wrong. It was funny.
That fucking was funny, mate. Like, I'm gonna... that was good.
QRF, secure the road. Secure the road outside the base. There's enemy contacts there, so watch out. There's command back on the ground. Do we have the HVT?
Man, this is Alpha reporting. HVT was released by a friendly when we already had him captured, and he went for a run and my team died. I think the HVT is down northeastern corner of compound.
Air reports HVT's alive and taking shelter in compound to the northeast of the main base. If we can push there and get him.
Copy that. is Alpha. We're only three strong. I think Charlie has more up at the moment.
QRF just landed there inbound now. Stuck in my binos.
Sword X-ray on channel 1.
Go X-ray.
I've got a couple more QRF here. Do you want me to bring them in or should I just bring them in with the X-ray?
Keep them coming, keep them coming.
Copy.
So this is Alpha. Have you guys moved northeast into the where the VIP is?
Negative, we're trying to regroup our team.
Understood. No problem.
Command. I'm just outside the front gate. It looks clear on this northern side.
So Charlie's regrouped to the best of our abilities and going to make a move.
Or I can come down the outside wall on this side and try and wrap around.
Alpha is moving southern wall now. We're going to push around the outside of the compound, try and get in there.
Copy that.
So, is the current HVT marker in the compound correct?
Negative on mark.
Where is he now?
Believe to be the blue cross, yeah. Alpha, I think I just took fire from the back hill on that southern side. Can't see him there.
Copy that. Investigate.
Charlie's kind of moving to the northeast, southeast, kind of preparing to make sure Alpha's covered from, well, chasing the HVT.
Are you located, maybe?
Alpha, Alpha, you still have eyes on the HP2?
Oh yeah, they got him, I can see him. Alright, all teams start falling back to the shoreline, to the river.
I should have found my own rocks. Should have found my own rocks.
Yeah.
Yeah, copies.
That is... I'm in order to pull back to the
where
we're going.
Yeah,
that is nothing short
of extraction. All teams fall back to LZ, Juliet, double time.
Yeah, prepared for extraction. LZ.
Set up all round defence.
The LZ Juliet says.
Yeah. Some cunt up on the back hill shooting at us still.
Yeah, I know where they are.
Order of embarkation, suits.
Alpha, and then Charlie on the second coming in.
Charlie.
Get the HP team, Brave, wherever you can. Go, go, go.
Yep.
Teams are going for one chopper.
Good.
Yeah, I think that was Kelly's blue cover.
He looks comfy. Also terrified, actually.
We are returning
Charlie
to the base
on board.
Andy, come on.
Waiting again.
Reloaded, suits?
Nah.
Alpha loaded.
Yeah, go.
X-ray, leave lift, leave lift.
Sorry guys, internet lag in all that game.
Imagine if we got shot down.
Overlord, we'll go past. Just land at the QRF. Land at the QRF. We've got QRF there, so.
And
if they
spawn or AA at base.
X-ray, change of plans. We are landing at QRF for debrief, your copy.
Plans?
Yeah, plans. Copy. Where's the R in plan?
The plans in Spain.
We are landing at QRF for debrief, our copy.
On the beam.
Metal out.
I had no problems with any of the teams, like saying, you know, like, took casualties. We had some organisational issues, but I think it went really well with the whole fucking... Because it was an epic mission, man. That was cool when we got into that town. How long it took to move through that town. And it should have taken longer. I think that's why teams started getting wiped. They tried to just advance like they were fighting Taliban or something. And there was, like, you know, you don't have to just worry about units anymore. In that town, there was fixed MGs. Look, didn't you fucking nearly step on a fucking sniper out in the field, Brave? You know, like, there's all sorts of shit going on. Like, you can't just assume that it's just infantry we're going to be fighting, you know, like, BMPs and shit just rolling over and over. Pretty much nearly got ran over by one at the end of that fucking other compound. But yeah, I like it. It's good. Thanks for coming, everyone. I'm not going to dribble on anymore.
Cheers, gents.
Yeah. Well done, guys.
Cheers, Rick.
Thank you. Intended.